Afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the Wells Fargo Center in Philadelphia. It is matinee matchup between the Chicago Blackhawks and the Philadelphia Flyers. Brandon G here with Flyers Hockey here on VGN2. The Blackhawks 5-4. The Flyers are 3-4, and they look to win their second straight here, looking to go on a little winning streak. And the Flyers tonight, they will have to keep the goals against average down. They lead the NHL amongst the highest goals against average in the league. And they look to keep that down here tonight. Jake Voracek, 6 goals this season, 7 assists. And he is going to be a player to watch here tonight. Steve Mason in net, 3-2. A 5.54 goals against average, trying to get that down a little. And he has an opportunity to do that here tonight against Chicago. Corey Crawford in net for the Blackhawks. We are ready to get set here at the Wells Fargo Center. And we are underway. Here's another team with the puck. Here's a shot, save made. And he'll hang on. Morrison right in front of the net there. And he hangs on for the faceoff. You got Terran, Toews, Kane with Simmons, Morrison, and Voracek ready to take the faceoff. Crawford with the chance, and here goes Jonathan Toews on the Kane. Kane moving in, gets it back to Toews on the Kane, and here goes Morrison the other way for the Flyers. Voracek with the puck, Voracek in the Blackhawks zone on the right circle, trying to center the pass, and here goes Toews. He's coming up, knocked down, and Morrison with the puck. Gives it to Simmons. Simmons moving in, gets the pass to Voracek. Simmons, the pass is poke checked and into the glove of Corey Crawford. Big hit by Luke Shen, knocking his helmet off. It'll be a face-off in the Blackhawks zone. And here's Hossa. Polka moving it in to the Flyers zone. Polka to the right side. Gets the pass to Stahl. Takes a shot on the save made by Mason. Hossa with it on the left side. A shot. They score! And the Blackhawks strike first here in the first period. Eric Stahl. Blackhawks leading 1-0. Just nice passing by the Blackhawks. Tic-tac-toe. And Mason had no chance. So Blackhawks with a 1-0 lead.
Chicago goal scored by number 12.
Is Dano. Dano to Daly. And Gules takes the puck. And now he is knocked down. Hossa gets it. Hossa and Reed with the interception. Reed was knocked down, but here goes Giroux on the raffle. Raffle with speed. Raffle. And let's see. And we have a penalty. So the Flyers will go on the power play. They're going to get him with a hook. Yes, they are. So a power play for the Flyers, their first tonight.
Chicago penalty to number 30.
And Hartman steals it away. And clears it deep in the Flyers' zone. Daniel gets the puck. Pass a man over Hartman. Well, Hartman missed the shot. Nice job by the Flyers. Hartman back at it again. Took that shot, and it was deflected. Flyers got to get something going on the power play. And now Shin finally moves up to Couturier. Couturier shoots one and a save by Crawford. So the Blackhawks had an opportunity to do something shorthanded. But the Flyers got back on offense very quickly. Morrison will take the faceoff. And this one will go all the way down. Goes out of the Strutt. Strutt on the Morrison. Here's Giroux. Giroux beneath him off, and here's Strutt. Back to Delzato. Intercepted by Taze. Taze checked, but still retains the puck and is offsides in Chicago. Hartman. Hartman to the left side. Hartman around. Shin with it. Oh, it's a mistake. It's Keefe with the shot and that deflected. They have bodies out in front. Flyers have not had any offensive chance on the property, but when that shot was deflected, and the Flyers a chance for one more rush. 3-on-2. Here's Shin. Back to Simmons. Simmons moves. Shot save. And Keefe had the puck. Keefe got control of the puck around the Blackhawk net. Here's Polka. Not a very good power play for the Flyers. It was in the Flyers' zone for most of the Flyers' power play. Polka gets it. Polka the shot. Saved by Mason. Polka behind the net. Gets it around the Taze and intercepted by Couturier. Here's Braden Shin. Intercepted by the Blackhawks. Lane Simmons with it. Simmons spinning around to Delzato. Out in front, shot saved made by Crawford. And it's another penalty. Let's see who this penalty will be on. It'll be on Nick Cousins. But Cousins had an opportunity to tie the game. He's going to get called for a hooking call there. So the Blackhawks had a power play. The Blackhawks had a short, were in the penalty kill. They spent most of that time in the Flyers' zone. Mason will cover up here for the faceoff. Well, there was a chance. They're the Flyers. They're going to have to keep Chicago at bay here. Here's a shot by Dave and a save by Mason. Right out in front, Mason makes the glove save. Flyers have to do a better job keeping that puck out of their zone. Here's Van Riemsdyk, the former Flyer. Back to Daly, who fires a shot. Hag gets the puck, and he clears it. Daly will come around with it. Taken away by McDonald. And now Starr will move up. Starr with the pass, a shot. Steve Mason makes another save. Making a nice save there. Gudas, and that one will be cleared, but not all the way out. Now the Blackhawks will go all the way at their own end of the ice. Here's Starr. Stahl moving in. Stahl around, tried to center a pass, but could not finish. Dano on the keep. Puck was misplayed. Hustle the shot to Stahl, and taken out and cleared by the Flyers. Keith behind the net. And now Paca with it for the Blackhawks. The Keith fires one, and Steve Mason makes another save. The Blackhawks are having the scoring opportunities, as you see right here. You don't want to give them too many chances. They're already up 1-0. Family in sight, the grandmother shot. That one's wide. Shaw with it again. Mason will cover up once more. Well, a lot of traffic in the Flyer net. And Mason's been very busy here in the first half of the first period. Here's Hag, sends it around. Gets it. There's a fire. Oh, it hit the post. Out the Beckel, and Mason will have to make the glove save once more. So a lot of stoppages in play here. Mason making the glove save. Blackhawks continue to be busy in that Flyer zone. 11-3, Blackhawks shots on goal. You're not going to win many games with that wide of margin. Here's Voracek to McDonald. And a Blackhawk to get Parker on a Dano. Dano check. But Dano gets it back. Dano out of front. Mason with the save and is on out to Voracek. Voracek with some room now. Voracek gets it to Morrison. Morrison, nice move, but could have finished. Here's Parker. Morrison deals the way, but the Blackhawks get it back. Here come the Blackhawks now. The shot, Mason will make the save, and he will cover up. Here's Van Riemsdyk out in front of Tay, shoots one, save made, and a crowd in front of the net. Mason will make the save, and we have another faceoff. Halfway through the first period, glad you could join us on this first live commentary of the season of Flyers hockey. Here's Gudas, and here's Matt Reed on the raffle. Michael Raffle to Giroux. Giroux sends it behind. Here's Reed, the raffle, the shot! And Crawford makes the save, and he will hang on. Flyers getting a couple of chances there. They need to capitalize, get something going. And Chicago has control of the puck. Bickle on her front shot. Mason with the save. They'll cover up again. Off one by Chicago. Here's Keith. Fires, and that one was deflected. Lawton on the strut. Here's Nick Cousins. Lawton moves in. On the Cousins. Back to Lawton. Cousins with it. Gets it on the shin. Who fires? That one goes wide. And now here's Keith. Gets it to Shaw. Shaw. Get the pass out, puck bouncing around, Flyers get it. Here's Lawton. Carried into the other zone. Here's Reed with it, the shot saved by Crawford. Got a piece of it, and now the Blackhawks move it up. They're in the Flyers zone. Here's Keith on the left wing. Out in front, had Hossa for a one-timer, but Hossa missed. Back to Gerber, out in front. And Blackhawk fan of that shot, but here's Dano with a shot, and he missed it. Hossa again. behind the net. Giroux takes it away. It could have been dangerous there for the Flyers. Here come the Flyers now in the Chicago zone. They'll send it around to Raffle. Raffle with it, the shot. And Crawford will make the save and will have a faceoff. Chance right there. Corey Crawford's made some tough saves here in this first period. Flyers are getting their bearings now in the second half of the first period. Hartman will send it down. McDonald on the Voracek. Voracek and has garbage. And the puck and it goes all the way down, and it will not be an icing. The faceoff will come into the Flyer zone. Kudas with the puck now. Shin with it. Here's Lawton, sending it around. McDonald, the shot, save made. And now here goes Daly. On to Patrick Kane, on to Tavanian. Tavanian is checked by Dezato. Blackhawks wanted the call, they're not going to get one. Lawton on to McDonald. McDonald with it. On to Dezato to Gudas. Back the shit out in front. Flyers had a chance there, couldn't finish. Here's Paige. And Couturier gets it. Flyers in the midst of a line change. And now the Blackhawks will get some first legs out on the ice. Here's Taze. Out in front, Gudas with it. Here's Morrison. Morrison on the center. Back to Voracek. Shot saved by Crawford. And he'll have a faceoff. Flyers a couple opportunities. You gotta be able to finish. Here's Giroux with the shot, saved by Crawford. 3:30 to go. Garbett with it. To Hartman. Hartman out in front, and somehow the puck stayed out of the net. Here's Reed. Reed will send it down deep in the Blackhawks zone. Flyers looking to get it, but Garber gets it, and now here come the Hawks. And we have a stop and play. Here's Hag. And 18 sends it around. Puck still loose around the net. Crawford will hang on for the faceoff again. Umberger trying to plow his way into the net. First period, Blackhawks lead it 1-0. I get the puck over to Stahl. Here's Hossa. Stahl knocked down. Here's Umberger. Nick Cousins. Cousins with out in front. And a save made. Flyers get it back again. Low on the chance. A save made by Crawford. And Tom Umberger trying to put it in, but could not finish. And here goes Dano. Dano with it. Back to Gerber. Back to Dano. Fan on that shot. Girl, another shot. And Steve Mason covers up. Flyers with opportunities in front of the Blackhawks net, but could not finish. A nice save by Crawford there. Amazing save. It'll be a face-off in the Flyers zone. Here's Parker, shoots one. And Morrison got the puck. Here goes Wayne Simmons. Simmons moving. Knocked down. Daly with the puck for Chicago. Here goes Anisimov. Anisimov. Back to Shaw. On the Parker. And Hag behind the net. Here's Morrison. Morrison. On to McDonald. The Voracek shot. Simmons with a chance. And Crawford gets a piece of it. And now here comes Chicago. 16 seconds left in the first period. Nice move by Shaw. And Steve Mason makes the save with 8 seconds to go in the first period. Oh, a nice move by Shaw. And Steve Mason makes the save. Hag has had 2 block shots here in the period. Here's a shot. Mason with the save, and that will do it for the first period. So at the end of one, the Blackhawks hold a 1-0 lead here at the Wells Fargo Center. Flyers look to get some offense on here in the start of the second period. We'll be back. Bet the Blackhawks outshot the Flyers 20-14 in the first period. Simmons with the puck. Simmons to Morrison, who fires, and a save by Crawford. Morrison has that rocket of a shot. Crawford was able to make the save at Simmons Morrison line. As it gets some chances here. Here's Morrison with it. Voracek. Strat. The Voracek shot. Morrison a chance. And Crawford will cover up. Morrison just picking and digging and digging. Getting pressure on Corey Crawford. Crawford's been outstanding, not allowing anything to get past him. There's Hossa. Hossa knocked down. There's Dana. Dana on a shot, and Steve Mason will make the save. Blackhawks win the draw. On to Giroux, gets it on the Gudas. Gudas. Back to Reed. Gudas with the puck. Reed shot. Crawford loves it. And a faceoff. Here's Threat to Couturier with the shot. Stop. Couturier with it again. Here's Shen. We got a penalty. And the Flyers are going their second power play. Shot, that shot's blocked. Morrison gets it back. He scores! Brian Morrison on the power play. A Blackhawk stick broke. Morrison took advantage, and the Flyers tied the game at 1. A Blackhawk stick broke. Morrison took advantage and put it home. The Flyers tie this game up at 1 early in the second period. as Morrison's fifth goal of the season. Behind the net, Morrison with it. Hosa takes it away, and Steve Mason makes the save. Luke Shen. Luke Shen taken away by Garbutt. Garbutt with it. Back to Van Riemsdyk. Garbutt the shot. Mason with the save, and he will cover up. You see the Blackhawks now trying to apply pressure. Strett with it, and now here's Couturier. Couturier moves up. Couturier taken away by Garbutt. Garbutt. Moving in. Garbutt out in front. They score. Bano right there, and Mason had no chance. And the Blackhawks lead it 2-1. Phillip Bano. Well, you had Dano standing right there waiting to put that one home. And by the time Mason got there, it was already in the net. Just a nice pass. Somebody has to get over there to protect Steve Mason. Mason had no chance.
Chicago goal, scored by number 20.
It's Matt Reed, who's changing around. Morrison.
Time of the goal. Pickle. 29 seconds.
There's Anisimov. Anisimov shoots one, and Mason with the save. There's Hag on the Bickle. Out in front, Mason with the save, but the Flyers get it. There's Matt Reed on the Michael Raffle. Anisimov with it. The Blackhawks have numbers, but the Flyers get back defensively. Here's Shaw in front. That shot goes wide. There's McDonald. And it's Giroux. Matt Reed moving in. Matt Reed. Check. There's Morrison. And the Bickle. And the Taze. Taze. With it. Taze out in front. That shot bounced. And here come the Flyers. There's Taze. Reed with it now. Matt Reed. Reed out in front. Saved by Crawford as he got a piece of it. There's Morrison. Van Reed back intercepts that one. And there's a 2-on-2 the other way. Patrick Kane, who won the Stanley Cup with the Blackhawks in this building, gets the Blackhawks' third goal right there to make it 3-1. Almost identical towards the same spot. Hit the post. And the Blackhawks lead it 3-1. Trevor Van Riemsdyk. I initially said it was James Van Riemsdyk, but it's actually the brother of James Van Riemsdyk. And my apologies there. Blackhawks with a 3-1 lead here in the second period. There's Lawton who fires and a save made. Flyers got to get some room. Cousins a shot. Crawford makes the save. And here goes Starr. And offside to beat Chicago. On the Dano. Dano around. Gudas. Rosado with it. Garbutt the chance. Dano again. Here's a shot, and Mason has to make a glove save. That one was a rocket. the Blackhawks getting their opportunities. Good eye by Steve Mason making that save. Blackhawks win the faceoff, and here's Shin. On to McDonald. The shot. The Shin. Fires it. And he moves all the way down. Here's Couturier. Here's Braden Shin. Shin shot. Daly. Here's Taze. Here's Patrick Kane. Taze moving in and a save by Mason. Taze with another shot and a save made there. And here goes Morrison. Morrison with the puck. Morrison out in front. Here's Kane. Savannah. Into the round. Kane. Back out in front to Gerber. Kane. The Taze. Back out. Oh, the puck was deflected. Here's Kane to fire. That one was blocked. Taze again out in front. And now the Blackhawks are putting pressure on the Flyers. Flyers got to get it out of the zone. And they need to get some fresh bodies on the ice here. Morrison had a poke checked away, but he gets it back. They are putting the pressure on the Flyers here in the second period. And Mason just says, no, he gives it back to Shin. I thought he would cover up. And here's Umberger. The Flyers with some fresh legs. That shot's up high. Umberger behind the net. Gerber. Is it the star? And here's Dana. Dana. Back to McDonald. Lawton. Here's Umberger. Umberger had it knocked away, and here goes Bickle. Bickle with it. Shaw. Shaw. Hanging around. Back to Keith. Took him away. Bickle with a shot in up high. I think when Mason got a piece of it, here's Morrison firing. That shot was deflected. Bickle again. To Shaw. Bickle. Back to Shaw. Bickle. Behind the net and needs some off shot. Save Mason, and he will cover up. Here's Delzato. Brutus. There's Michael Raffle. Raffle with it. There's Morrison. 7:08 to go in the second period. In the round. Garber with it. Morrison with the shot. Over another chance. Mason there with the save. And here's Raffle. 3-on-2 the other way. Raffle moving in. Morrison knocked down. Raffle again. The shot. It bounces up there. Van Riemsdyk with it now. And now they move up to Hartman. Hartman sends it around. Judas. And now here's Shin. Shin with the puck. Shin. And here's Stahl. Stahl with it. He sends it around. Stahl back to stretch. Out in front. McDonald is Van Riemsdyk. And he gets the puck. Marion Hossa with it. Dano, and this one will be covered up by Steve Mason. Flyers trying to get a goal here in the second period. Blackhawks have dominated the second period with 2 goals. Flyers looking to get one here before the second period comes to an end. Here's Daly. Morrison with it. He's got the only Flyer going tonight. Here's Voracek. Intercepted by Pocket. And now here's Taze. Taze. Here's it to Tavanian. Tavanian. Mason with the stop. And it will be a faceoff. Here's Nick Cousins. Umberger with the puck. Umberger with Lawton. Lawton with it. And Marlson. 4:05 to go. Here's Shaw. Shaw shoots one. Umberger with it. Moves it back to Shaw. Bickle. To Shaw. Behind the net, Mason with the save. Second period, it's 3-1. Chicago Flyers trying to get back in it, needing one goal. Here's McDonald with the shot, with the save. The puck hit the post. McDonald with it again. McDonald holding on. Gets the pass, the shot, they score! Braden Shin out in front, and it's a 3-2 game. You get the puck in the zone and keep shooting and keep shooting. Eventually it's going to go in. Braden Shin right in front. He just put it in. Little flicker. Little wrist shot by Braden Shin. Flyers are down by a goal now. Here's Reed. Gerber with it. Taken away, Flyers with numbers, Giroux, the rack with a shot! And Van Riemsdyk gets it. Here's Gerber. Flyers offside. And to McDonald, Simmons, the Voracek, McDonald, back to Voracek, Hag missed it, Morrison with a hack, fires block out in front, and Paco with it, and here come the Blackhawks. Dano gets the pass, Paco fires it, all traffic all in front of the net, and here is Hag.
1 minute left.
Here's Voracek. Voracek, the shot. And Crawford with the save. McDonald out in front. Carlson, Hossa, Stahl with it, 32 seconds to go. On to Delzato. Out in front of Couturier, blocked. And here is Dano. Couturier, 2 seconds, a fire, the shot was blocked, and the second period comes to an end. So here in the second period, the Flyers got a goal. The Blackhawks got 2 goals. It was the goal by Morrison. Corey Crawford has kept this a 3-2 game. We're back to the start of the third period. 41-30, Blackhawks lead. The shots on goal. And here's Voracek. Voracek to Morrison. Now that front puck bouncing around, and Crawford makes the save. Oh, a chance there by the Flyers. But Morrison just missed the swing. And Morrison to Kane. Kane would have prevented. He is knocked down. Here's Wayne Simmonds. Simmonds with it. And is offside. And looks like Tavanen is hurt. He got hit pretty hard and he has to go into the locker room. Here's Delzato to Gudas. Delzato to reach, shot saved by Crawford. Reed with the puck out in front, and Crawford made the save. Kaka. Dana with it, here's Gudas. Hossa moves the puck. Hossa back to Paca. Fires it. Save out in front. Puck. Hanging around in front of the net, but the puck is out. Blackhawks still get it. Dana out in front. The shot. They score. Oh, man. That's what happens. Eric Staal gets his second goal of the game. And the Blackhawks lead is back up to 2. It is 4-2 now here in the third period. Well, when you allow the puck to be in your zone too many times, that's what's going to happen. Chicago can keep shooting and keep shooting it, and they're very dangerous. And you saw right there. McDonald sends it around. Keith. On the Shaw, here's Anisimov. Anisimov had it poke check. Here's Shaw. Hag with it. Now here's Couturier. Shin. Out in front, that one. Here's McDonald. Shin. Back to Hag. Hag intercepted. And here goes Anisimov. Anisimov to Bickle. Bickle with it. Bickle, oh, he fanned on that one, and here goes Hag. Here's Couturier. Anisimov will send him around a stretch. On the Hag, and here's Braden Schenn. Braden Schenn moving in, gets it back to Stratt. He fires, the shot was blocked. Here's Taze. Sends it around. Shin to Morrison. Voracek moving up now. Voracek, the pass, he scores! Wayne Simmonds with a rocket! And the Flyers' deficit is down to 4-3. Wayne Simmonds came, and look at this rocket. Crawford had no idea where the puck was. Voracek and Morrison. That is Simmonds' fifth of the season. Here's Dano with it. Dano out in front, and Delzato got the puck away, and here comes Lawton. Lawton with it, and now taken back in the fire zone. Here's Delzato. Oh, Gabriel steals it away. Mason had it for a second pass to Delzato. Umberger knocked down. There is no call. Here goes Gudas. Gudas with it. And here goes Couturier. Out in front, Crawford will cover. 13:54 to go in regulation. It is Strett. Hossa. Going to Dano. Dano. On a front shot. Hossa with it again. Flyers trying to get the puck away from the Blackhawks as Mason is falling around out there trying to figure out where the puck is. Raffle has it now for the Flyers. Raffle to Giroux. Giroux with it. Gives it back to Shin. On the stretch. Shin. Giroux the shot at Corey Crawford. Makes a huge save. Flyers with some opportunities. But Corey Crawford has made some spectacular saves. Here's Voracek. Crawford again, and he will cover up. Here's Hag, the McDonald, Hag, the Simmons. Hag fires!
Hag has tied it at four here in the third period.
What a rocket, what a shot by Hag. You had all players in front of the net. Great shot by Hag. The Flyers tie it up. Morrison with the puck. Flyers trying to get the lead. And now here goes Patrick Kane. Kane moves the puck to Dano. 12 minutes here in regulation. Kane with the puck. Kane, the Dano, the shot. Hag with the puck. He just scored to tie the game. And here goes Wayne Simmons. Simmons moves the puck. Simmons with it. Simmons, nice move. And keep with it. Here's Voracek. Back to McDonald. On the Hag. McDonald. Back to Hag. Hag looking. The shot by Voracek deflected. Simmons gets it back. Back to McDonald. On the Hag. Back to Simmons. And taken away. And here goes Keefe. Up breakaway by Keefe. Keefe. They had the puck taken away by McDonald. Now here's Brian Morrison. Morrison will shoot it around. And it goes to Bickle. Here's Paka. Paka moves in with the puck. Paka. Out in front. Bickle and Mason makes the save. Here goes McDonald again. McDonald sends it back to Couturier. Couturier moving. McDonald the shot. And Crawford with the save. It'll cover up. A lot of action here going on midway through the third period. Flyers won a game late against the Nashville Predators. Looking to do the same thing here. Here's Strett. Lawton with it. Umberger the shot. Crawford makes the save. Here's Strett. Garaba takes it away. Here come the Blackhawks. Move the puck. Dano fires. Knocked away. And here goes Cousins. On the Umberger. Umberger had a poke check. Here's Dano. Van Riemsdyk. To Hartman. Hartman a shot. They score. And Dano puts the Blackhawks back ahead, 5-4. Philip Dano. Well, Dano right there just rifled it past Mason. Mason had no chance.
Chicago goal.
Here's Giroux. Giroux fanned on the shot. Raffle with it. Raffle. Couldn't finish it. Here goes Dano. Dano with it. Here's Hossa. Shoots one. Mason gets a piece of it. Here's Gudas. Reed with it to Giroux. Here's Raffle. Raffle to Giroux. Shot Crawford with the save, but got away from him, but the Blackhawks was able to recover. Here's Matt Reed. Matt Reed with it. Matt Reed out in front. Oh, they had a chance there, but Giroux couldn't finish it. There's Hossa on the Star. Star will fling it around. Lozano with it. McDonald on the Giroux. Here's Couturier. Couturier. Back. Couturier gets the puck back. Couturier waiting. Couturier waiting for it. Crawford makes the stop, and they'll cover up for the faceoff. McDonald out in front. Oh, the Flyers had a chance, but they just couldn't get the shot off. 6-10 to go in regulation. Here's Shaw. Shaw. Oh, look out. Flyers have numbers. Here's Braden Schenn. Schenn with it. Schenn out in front. McDonald the shot. Back to Couturier. Here's Schenn waiting. The shot. Blocked at Crawford covers. Here's Gerber. Here goes Hartman. Hartman to Gerber. A shot and a stop made. Here's Hag. Move out in front. Hartman with it. Taze. Dano on the Hag. Simmons. The Morrison, a shot saved by Crawford, and they'll cover up. Here is Schenn. Morrison. Back, there's a shot. Save. Voracek has the puck, but couldn't finish. Another chance. And Crawford making a save. Here's Simmons. Back to Morrison. Schenn fires. He scores! Luke Schenn. This game is tied at 5 with 3:38 to go. Persistence pays off. And Luke Schenn tying the game at 5. A nice shot by Schenn there. 5-5. We are heading to another good finish here. Here's Matt Reed to Giroux. Giroux back to Reed. Reed behind the net. Reed shot. There's Anisimov. Anisimov on the Bickle. Bickle. Here's Shaw. Shaw's knocked down. Delzato with it. Bickle with a steal. Anisimov the shot. Bickle there. Anisimov another shot. They score. That is Shaw. And the Blackhawks go back out in front. Flyers tie it. The Blackhawks go right back out in front. Andrew Shaw from Anisimov and Bickle. The Blackhawks can score. And they're so good. And the Flyers have been able to keep pace with them. And 2:46 to go. The Flyers, they just got to do what they got to do to get the game tied. Here's Dano and Morrison with the steal. Here's Wayne Simmonds. Simmonds moving in. Gets it back to Morrison. Morrison, a shot and a save by Crawford. Chance for the Flyers. McDonald. Here's Daly. Daly. Hag. Out in front of Dano. Here's Hag. Here's Couturier. Couturier. Back to McDonald. McDonald. Here's a shot at Crawford with the save. Crunch time right now for the Flyers. Trying to get this tied and at least send it to overtime. Flyers win the faceoff. Stahl with it. Here's Keith. Keith got a poke checked away. Here's Cousins. The shot at Crawford again will cover up. Flyers have won 37 faceoffs to the Blackhawks 30. McDonald, Voracek, shots around Morrison, a chance. Morrison with another shot at it, but couldn't finish. Morrison with the puck. Morrison, a shot. They score! I think they're going to get the goal to Wayne Simmonds, and the Flyers have tied it at 6. What a seesaw battle. Wayne Simmonds getting the game tied with under a minute to go. But let's see who can finish. Giroux with the puck. Back to Raffle. Raffle out in front. Travis Van Riemsdyk with it. Here come the Flyers, and we're going to have a penalty. Oh, man. And the Blackhawks will have a power play with 45 seconds to go. Michael Raffle hooking at 19:15 in the third period. Blackhawks win the faceoff. Here's Taves. Taves out in front to Kane. Goodaly out in front. Mason will have to cover, and he does with 35 seconds to go. What a game this has been. It has been back and forth. Here's Van Riemsdyk, the shot, Tate behind the net. Tate gets it back to Van Riemsdyk. Tate with it. Tate down in front to Kane. Oh, he fanned on the shot, 26 seconds to go. Flyers can't clear it out. They have to clear, and we have a penalty. And McDonald will go to the penalty box. So there'll be two penalties. Flyers will be down 2 men. With 23 seconds to go, a 5-on-3. Oh, man, this is devastating. Shin will clear it down. That's the only chance the Flyers have. 16 seconds to go in regulation. 5-on-3 for the Blackhawks. Look at the ice rim the Blackhawks have. Taves to Kane, a shot that bounced away. 7 seconds to go. Gudas has it. Shin will clear it down, and we're going to go to overtime. What a game this has been here at the Wells Fargo Center. We'll be back. OT coming up. It's a 5-on-3 for 1:15 here in the overtime period. Shin with it. Now Kane. Kane still the Kane, the shot, and Mason will cover. And the Blackhawks are putting all the pressure on the Flyers here. The Flyers is at the hang on for 1:06. And then once the penalty is over, it'll be 3-on-3. Blackhawks get his Paka on the key. Pass to the shot. Saved by Mason. And now the puck is clear, but not all the way out. Here's Kane. Kane to Hossa. Back to Polka. To Kane, the shot. They score. And the Blackhawks win it in overtime. They win it by the score of 7-6 on a two-man advantage. Hossa was right in Mason's face. And I think, wait a minute, I think they're going to, they're reviewing this one. They are reviewing the goal. I saw the ref wave his hands like no goal, so let's see. And it is no goal. So it is no goal. Flyers get a reprieve. Here's Paka. Hossa. Out in front, saved by Mason. Kane, another shot. And Mason will cover up. 17 seconds left on a 5-on-3. And the Flyers overcome a 5-on-3. And the Blackhawks will still have power play time left. Van Reese take the shot. And he'll scores! And this time it will count. And the Blackhawks get the win on the road here at the Wells Fargo Center. They beat the Flyers 7-6 in overtime. But what a great game. It was a seesaw battle back and forth. But at the end, the penalty was just too much for the Flyers. And the Blackhawks capitalized on a 5-on-3 in overtime. A puck getting right by Mason. And a final score will be the Blackhawks 7, the Flyers 6. Thank you for joining us here, Flyers Hockey, on VGN2. Brandon G saying see you next time.